I'm Stephen Slade, a native Houstonian who came back here to practice after training for multiple years. And we have a cataract and corneal refractive surgery practice here. It's four doctors. What that means is that we do surgery to the front part of the eye, including cataracts and people that need LASIK. We do complex problems as well. We do patients, we treat glaucoma, but really the focus is on the front part of the eye, refractive surgery, such as LASIK and cataracts. So I got out of training, and I was in training until I was 33 years old. Two fellowships, residency, internship, medical school. Anyway, so I joined a large group here in Houston, and I stayed there for about 7 or 8 years. I left that group, and I went to the university. I had a chance to go to the university, and I was full-time academic faculty for a couple of years. But it really wasn't fitting what I wanted to do. We had the only excimer laser in town. I had it, so I took it to the university with me. This one was just getting started. And the university just wasn't necessarily a place for that. In the big medical center, it was viewed as sort of experimental. The parking was tough. If you have a brain tumor, it's a good place to go. I did my training there. But if you want top refractive surgery or cataract surgery, there are other places that would challenge it. So I decided to go out on my own. I mean, after all, I had the only excimer laser in Houston. I took the laser and we came actually to this building. We were across the hall and we set up shop, myself and Rick Baker. And it really did, despite all our fears, we did just fine. We were struggling financially at first and buying furniture from IKEA and putting it together ourselves. But as it turned out, the procedure, LASIK, was so good that it sold itself. We didn't market it. We didn't advertise it. We never really have. But it was just word of mouth and concentrating on the patients. The formula was simple and really quite old-fashioned. Concentrate on the patients. Each patient, make each patient as happy as you can get that particular patient, both medically, surgically, and emotionally. Then make it clear that you have all of the options, including options that aren't even available yet. And that formula for us worked. And patients started sending other patients. We had things to offer that where we were either the first or right along. For example, we did the first LASIK in the U.S. We did the first all-laser LASIK in the U.S. where you use a second laser, a femtosecond laser, to make the flap. We did the first crystal lens in the U.S. We were investigational with cross-linking and star ICLs. Implants, did the first commercial inlay, multifocal IOLs. So that, along with concentrating on the science, the technology, and the patients has done us just fine.